Hello everyone, welcome back and greetings from the Orbis school. Welcome back to maths class. Last class we have learned about some patterns. Now today we will learn new patterns. So let's first revise the patterns which we have learned in the last class. Here we can see some shapes. Yes, here I can see circle, triangle, circle, triangle, circle and triangle. What will come after triangle? Yes, circle. So here I can see the pattern which is made out of some shapes. Yes, now I can see some colors also. Yes, children, you have to observe which color is here. Red, and then it's yellow. Red, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow, red, and yellow. So here we can see the pattern of shapes and colors too. Yes, now let's see in the next slide what do we have. Yes, now tell me which type of pattern it can be. Yes, I can see colors. Here I can see red color, blue color, red, blue, red, blue, red, blue, red. And what comes after red again? Blue, then again red. Yes, this is a pattern of some colors. Now let's see here. Yes, again I can see here purple, green, purple, green, purple, green, purple, green, and purple. So here there is a pattern of some colors. Yes, now I can see the shapes also. So let's say star, oval. Star, oval. Now what will come next? Yes, star, then oval. Correct. Then star, then oval, again star. And what will come after star? Oval shape. Oh, yes, I see here smiley faces. Yes, but these smiley faces are of different colors. So I think here there is a pattern of some colors. Yes, yeah, correct. Here I can see which color? Yellow, gray. Yellow, gray, yellow and gray. What will come after gray? Correct, yellow, then again gray. So here we have seen the pattern of colors. Now let's see what comes next. Ooh, here I cannot see any shape. I cannot see any color. What it can be? But I can see some letters of alphabets. Yes, let's see. A, B, A, B. Okay, here I can see A for apple, then B for ball, again A for apple, B for ball, A for apple, B for ball. So here is a pattern of alphabets. Let's say A, B, A, B. Can you see C here? No, here is the pattern and that means we are going to repeat the letters, okay, in same order. So let's say again A, B, A, B. What will come next? Correct. A. Then B. Then A, B, A, B, A. And then again comes B. Yes. Now let's see next. Oh, here I cannot see letters of alphabets. I cannot see shapes. I cannot see colors. They all are in same color. Which type of pattern it can be? But I can see some numbers here and I can see there are three numbers. Yes, yes, which are those? Yes, correct. 1, 4 and 9. Then again comes 1, 4, 9. Correct. 1, 4, 9. Yes, 1, 4, 9. So here we can see the pattern made out of some numbers. And here we have used three numbers and we are repeating again and again. So, this is a pattern of some numbers. So, let's say 1, 4, 9. 1, 4, 9. 1, 4, 9. 1, 4, 9. 1, 4. What comes next? 9. Then 1. Then 4. And then 9. So, we have learned different patterns. We learned shapes. We learned colors and we have learned now numbers and letters of alphabet also. So now let's see what comes next here. Yes, here I can see the pattern made out of some colors. It means here I can see red, blue, red, blue, red, blue, red, red, blue, red, blue. Now we have to observe what else here. Yes, I can see some changes in directions. Yes, this arrow is going up and this one is going down. So we can say up and down, up and down, up and down. We can arrange things in different way, but by following same pattern everywhere. Yes, so now let's see what comes next. Oh, here I can see some actions. What the first child is doing? The first child is laughing and clapping. Let's laugh like this boy. And then clapping. And then crying. Yes. So here we will follow this three action and you are going to do the same with the video. Okay. So let's do it. Laugh, clap and cry. Laugh, clap and cry. Laugh, clap and cry. Yes. Again. Let's do one more time. Laugh, clap, cry. Quickly. Yes, children. Now this way we can follow many patterns. We can make different combinations and we can make the patterns. Patterns, it doesn't mean that we have to arrange only shapes. We can arrange anything in same organized way. It is called pattern. Yes, children. I hope, children, you must have understood what is pattern and how to create pattern, how to extend pattern and how to make different combinations of patterns. Thank you.